Kobe had 17 assists tonight. You've seen him play in different ways. How different is his game right now?
Oh, man. Besides the explosive, you know, when he was 2021, just like myself, with explosiveness, but you know, when you're a cerebral basketball player, you can always be effective, no matter what. You know, our game is so fascinated on guys that can run as fast as you can, or jump as high as you can. People forget about the mind of the game, which really is the most important. And no matter how, you know, how many years you come up in age, when you're cerebral and you have a mind and a basketball IQ, you can always be successful.
More so than usual against you because he's not as moody as he was in the past because he basically wasn't measuring himself up for a potential championship. Could you see a change in, you know, your guys' interaction tonight?
Absolutely. I think our relationship has grown more than ever over the last 2 years. You know, and you know, I don't know what it was. Like you said, he's not as moody as before, or he was just, hey, I'm taking your heart out, you know, from the jump, and we'll figure things out later. But you know, I love where he's at right now. You know, like I said, whatever happens, you know, from now to when he's done, he's gonna go down as one of the greatest basketball players that ever played this game. You can rank him wherever you want to, but he's one of the greatest, and you know, it's always fun competing against them.